बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। प्रोग्रेसिव मॉडल स्कूल, मेन कैंपस, क्लास 3। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज़ इंग्लिश ए। विल कंटिन्यू द यूनिट 2, द 3 लिटिल गोट्स। वी आर डन विद द रीडिंग ऑफ द चैप्टर। नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज़ अंडरलाइन द डिफ़िकल्ट वर्ड्स। सो आई एम टेलिंग यू द वर्ड्स, अंडरलाइन दीज वर्ड्स टू योर नोटबुक so you can remember them. Our first word is seaside, children, mountain, collecting, material, town, wood, bridge, stone, and steel. So we are done with the question number 1, difficult words. Let's move to the question number 2, words meaning. So the first word is afraid. English meaning is frightened and Urdu meaning is khaufzada. Second word is straw. English meaning is chaff and the Urdu meaning is tinke. Third word is cliff. English meaning is mountain and the Urdu meaning is chattan. Fourth word is bricks. English meaning is adob and the Urdu meaning is int. The fifth word is chimney. English meaning is smokestack and the Urdu meaning is atishdan. We are done with the question number 2, words meaning. Let's move to the question number 3. Make sentences. You have to make these words sentences on your note copy. So the first word is mountain, second word is house, third word is night, fourth word is strong, and fifth word is goat. Okay. Let's move to the question number 4. Answer these questions. The question number 1 is, can Mr. B use his mobile in mountain? And the answer is no, he cannot use his mobile in mountain. Question number 2 is, what is Mr. B doing today? And the answer is, he is collecting material for the bridge. Question number 3, what are Saira and Imran doing? And the answer is Saira and Imran are doing their homework. Okay, question number 4. What will the bridge be made of? And the answer is stone and steel. Question number 5. Why doesn't Nadia talk much? And the answer is because she is reading all the time. Thank you so much.